What do I love about Brahms's C minor piano quartet slow movement? One, it has the best cello solo ever written. Two, it has this wonderful thread-like quality. It just envelops you, it encircles and enrobes you in warmth and comfort.
To me, this piece is an outpouring of love, but unrequited, with all of its pain, longing, and tenderness.
This Brahms was one of the first pieces I had an opportunity to perform at Garth Newel Music Center, and I actually remember during this movement, as I was performing it, thinking, wow, I'm not so much pursuing my dream anymore as I am living it. And so my love of this movement is very much entwined with my love and gratitude towards Garth Newel Music Center.
My answer was actually going to be a little different than just the slow movement, the andante movement, which is absolutely gorgeous. But the entire work for me has special significance because it was the piece of music on which I made my viola debut. So I can look back and think, wow, what a way to begin a career.
Hey everyone, thanks for watching. And don't forget to subscribe to us for new content and new videos.